My dear students, it's a small test to understand whether your doubts are cleared or no. Here, Prathama Purusha, Madhyama Purusha, Tatha Uttama Purusha examples are given. Asi Staha Santi is Prathama Purusha. Asi Staha Stha Madhyama Purusha. Asmi Svaha Smaha Uttama Purusha. Saha Tau Te Eshaha Etau Ete Esha Ete Etaha Sa Te Taha Tat Te Tani Etat Ete Etani. These all are the examples of Prathama Purusha where you have to use verbs like Asti Staha Santi. Madhyama Purusha Tvam Ekvachan, Yuvam Dvivachan, Yuyam Bahuvachan. Tvam Balakah Asi. युवाम बालकौ स्थः यूयम बालकः बालकाः स्थ. नेक्स्ट वन अहम आवाम वयम. अहम एकवचन आवाम द्विवचन वयम बहुवचन. विद दिस रेफरेंस यू हैव टू solve this exercise. This exercise is given as a test. Before that, the revision video is already sent. After the revision video, you have to solve this. Okay, dear students, I hope that all will get out marks. If you have any doubt, you can send on personal chat. So, the Abhyasa 61 as well as Abhyasa 62 is for small test. Thank you, dear students.